supers and fellow miners and crafters for another Minecraft episode, guys. Where today I'm going to be building our super awesome hardcore house, guys. Where today we're going to be switching to survival and hardcore, and we're going to build an amazing house for survival. But it's going to be very small, guys. And say hello to our super awesome cute little dog here. I think he looks rather nice. I don't know what's name yet. I'm thinking about Samuel. Don't know why. So, guys, I hope you can say that you have enjoyed this video, guys. And if you know anyone that subscribe for your chance, they're doing more top-notch weekly content in the future for Call of Duty, Minecraft, and many more awesome games, guys, as I do bring weekly top-notch content, tips, tricks, glitches, and much more info and leak stuff, guys, like so. So, yeah, thanks, guys, for all your appreciation. That's much appreciated. I always appreciate you guys taking the time to watch my videos. And it makes me want to make more videos in the future, guys. And please could we push for 20 likes on this video, guys, that'd be much appreciated. And with that being said, let's head into survival. Sorry about that, guys, I'm still ill, as you may have noticed. And I'm also really sorry, guys, about the late videos I've been posting. I know I've been a bit off schedule recently, but there's not much I can do because I've been really ill. So yeah, I'm sorry about that, guys. I know I wasn't meant to upload this yesterday. No, I wasn't meant to upload this yesterday. I was meant to do an upload yesterday, but I didn't. And I'm doing this today, guys. So yeah, I hope that you can be understanding. So let me just quickly get in our crates and our boxes over here. And then we'll whip on our armour and our tools and we'll start to get down some, you know, borders of the house. Let's just grab our blocks and then let's get started. Let's grab our scaffold. So, now guys, this is going to be very small, but it doesn't matter. So we're going to go 1, and then from here we're going to go 10. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. From here, we're going to go 10, let's say 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10, beautiful. Then just run it along here, like guys, like so, to line it up with the other part. So from here, guys, you're going to want to go and dig out your floor and then place down your nice little block for your flooring of your choice. I'm going to be using spruce wood, guys, because I think it's best with the kind of, you know, design of the house. Sorry about that, guys, I'm really ill, I do have the flu at the moment. Goodbye, Mr. Sheep. Goodbye. Oh, we've got a friend. That's not good. He's attacking us. Yeah, goodbye. Goodbye. Lovely. And then we can just run this along here, guys, and start to build our floor. Now, guys, although it's quite a small, you know, width and length of it, it's going to be actually tall. It is going to be quite tall. We're going to make this nice and big and out of wood somehow. Where's my wood? Got that one quick. Right, let's grab some wood. Actually, chocolate. Let's fix that up real quick. Lovely. Then from here, guys, you're going to want to get your oak wood and place it like so. Knock out that. I know that this looks a bit odd, guys. You're probably thinking, what are you doing? But you're going to find out, trust me. So let me just build up my amazing scaffolding, and then we can hop along here and run this along like so. Lovely, there we go. I'm bringing it up one more. And we're out of wood again. Let's chop down this annoying tree. Starting to bump me. Goofed up again. Lovely, so there we go, let's hop on down. I think that looks fairly nice. Lovely. And then, now we've just got to decide where to make the door. Now this isn't exactly going to be even, guys, but I've only got one door from the other. So from here, just actually let's save some supplies. Let's just so run this along here, guys, just so that you can't see, you know, the cobblestone that looked very messy and ugly. So let's head back over to our bins and crates and collect some of our lovely. Lovely, there we go, guys. Now let's just get a temporary little roof here. Yeah, we're going to go with the good slabs. Let's build up our nice little scaffolding once again. You should be there. That was not supposed to happen, guys. Let's fix up our scaffolding. Yes, I already know. corner. There. And then let's fix this annoying roof design that we haven't yet finished. Lovely. And we fell again. Lovely. So guys, I think this is a work in progress. I know it doesn't exactly look like much at the moment, but trust me, we'll start to, you know, lay out our ideas and get some design ideas for the structure of the house. So guys, it'd be much appreciated if you could leave some comments, guys, and what your thoughts are on this house. Like, how could I make a few improvements, make it look maybe a bit snazzier, in the words of Scar, and a bit better. That'd be much appreciated, guys. As I do always consider your ideas and take them into account. So, let's head on out here. Put some stuff back in our super awesome boxes and crates. So we don't need them anymore. Well, obviously the new desk scaffolding. We're gonna need spruce wood stairs and some torches. Lovely. We're also going to need a door. So put that in our magical inventory. And we're gonna need some windows. Lovely. Let's pop on round here. I'm going to go 2, and then we're going to go 3, 4, 5, and 6. And we're going to take out the 4 and we're dividing from 2 on the end, like so, looking nice. And we're going to go 1 here, guys. And then we're going to place a window. And then we're going to go 1 here, take out that, and place a window. Then we're going to do the exact same, so 2, and then we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4. Beautiful. Lovely. So there we go, there's our windows for the design. Then let's take out a piece of cobblestone and break it, and then we'll place our spruce wood stairs on either side, like so. And then we'll get our door, place it there. There we go, I think that looks quite snazzy, you know. Not much of a design to it, looks a bit like a box. We need to get a nice roof design down, guys, and done. But what can you do at the moment? There's not much stuff we can do. We ain't got many supplies because we ain't, you know, explored this amazing terrain yet. And we ain't seen, like, the sites and, you know, all the different parts of it. But we will. So let's build up. Yeah, that one's supposed to happen. Let's start to build our little kind of foundation, if you will, for the house. Bring that all the way across here.